happens on a stormy day when you are on a wildlife cruise out of Seward. You're crossing the mouth of the Gulf of Alaska there, the end of Resurrection Bay, and it's a little rough. You're not getting seasick. Rock and roll on the Orca Song.